The ex-king of Malaysia has hit back at the evil and vindictive Russian beauty queen he married, insisting pictures of her baby do not prove he is the biological father. Wealthy Sultan Muhammad V of Kelantan, 50, believes the photographs of the child could be the son of any Asian man, said a palace source. The royal, who abdicated the Malaysian throne earlier this year for unexplained reasons, is known to have examined the images of the child he has never met. His ex-wife, Oksana, 27, insists the boy is his and of royal blood. Further, she has offered a DNA test to prove it and is launching court proceedings in Moscow to declare the Sultan as the father. The 5-month-old baby, Ismail Leon, looks every bit like his father, she said, insisting her son was conceived on a holiday they shared in Australia following their Islamic marriage in 2018. But via courtiers, the reclusive ex-monarch has responded with a tirade against Oksana, who is seeking a divorce settlement to cover herself and her son. The Sultan does not feel the baby looks like him, the courtiers said. Marrying her was the biggest mistake of his life. Her claims that they had planned a child and that he cried with happiness on finding out she was pregnant were absolute nonsense, the courtiers said.